The first time I ever went raving in King's Cross must have been Bagley's. We were all like at college at that point, and it was just one of those parties everyone was at. When the whole garage thing started sort of happening, the middle room at Bagley's would be playing tunes like Why Don't You Tell Me, and the It's a London Thing track came out, the Double 99 tune, Gunman, and they were all getting played, you know, 5-6 times a night. But then you'd have the old tracks as well, like Renegade Master, Who's the Bad Man, all getting played by EZ and Carl Tough Enough Brown. The pirate radio station London Underground, that was one of the early ones. That's when you really felt like you were seeing a new scene emerging. Dynamo, London Underground. Dynamo, London Underground. Dynamo, London Underground. Dynamo, London Underground. Dynamo. Edwards, what one man that influenced the whole game. Dynamo, London Underground. Dynamo, London Underground. Dynamo, London Underground. Dynamo, London Underground. Things started sort of happening. The middle room at Bagley's would be playing tunes like Why Don't You Tell Me, and the It's a London Thing track came out, the Double 99 tune, Gunman. But MJ Cole, Peace and Sincere was crossing two step and back to the 4-4 rhythm, yeah. Back to the 4-4 rhythm, yeah. Back to the 4-4 rhythm, yeah. And they were all getting played, you know, 5-6 times a night, yeah. Dynamo, London Underground. Dynamo, London Underground. Dynamo, London Underground. Dynamo, London Underground. Dynamo. What are your first memories of London Underground?